Okay, it's January 2018. I just finished the two-speed spindle gear change program for my milling machine. I want to show it in LinuxCNC. There's two speeds that separate at 1250. So this will be 250 RPM command. It'll shift down and go into 250 RPM. There it goes. I'll stop it. That's zero. Now I'll go to a higher than 1250, so I'll get S1500. It'll shift up and go. Turn it off. Now I'll go to a high and then go to a low while it's at high, and you watch it stop in the middle. S1500. There's 250. Go to a high from a low, we'll go back up to 1500. And back to zero. It's working great.